enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you do guys enjoy this a lot, then I will do some more videos on it. And with that, let's get the game loaded up and start a new game. Alrighty, you guys. Let's get into the game.
One piece. Welcome to the untamed wild. Name's Colton Locke, but everyone calls me Doc. I'm the warden up here, and I know just about every nook and cranny of this place. I heard this is your first time in the Pacific Northwest and Lake District. Well, this here's the best hunting reserve you'll find in 100 miles. I've been hunting here my whole life. And I still don't get tired of this place. Go ahead, look around. There's a lot to discover out here. Not just the big game. Let's see what you can do. Try to find an animal track around here.
Not want to do that. Hmm?
Black-tailed deer are one of the easiest animals in the reserve to hunt. Still, be wary of your noise and the wind direction, as their senses are quite good.
A shotgun?
Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse. Times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. Sounds like Richard's gonna need a helping hand. Sorry, we got this full-blown survivalist fella living out here all year round. Richard Hope. He got in a bit of trouble, it seems. I can fill you in on the details later.
Okay. I better find this deer soon. Where am I on the map? Map's massive, what the hell?
use your binoculars to get a closer look.
Oh, a little glitchy.
Be sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful.
What was that?
Gentle now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim. Bleeding, so that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far.
I cannot believe I hit that.
If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve.
I killed a deer.
There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either.
See if we can get one more. Oh, and is that a lookout tower? That is.
Listen, did you hear that? Calls are really helpful when locating an animal. feet moving, I see. Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything.
This dude be like, why are you making me run so much? Oh, and that is floating.
Would you look at that view? Never gets old, I'm telling you. From up here, you can see a lot of great hunting spots in the area. Valmont's not only where Hope set up camp, it's also famous for the railroad bridges along the old North Pacific line. Keep an eye out for them if you can in between blacktail hunting. Or, why not use them as vantage points? I once bagged a whitetail from the Runaki Bridge. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. You can find pretty much anything you need there.
Okay, that's $3,000. Whoops. Okay. All right. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for this part of the Hunter called the Wild. If you guys enjoy, and if I get enough support on this video, then I will do another. And with that, I will also see you in my next game, or my next series. And with that, sorry for saying with that so much, but yeah. With that, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.